Only one thing will work in dealing with North Korea after years of talks with Pyongyang brought no results, U.S. President Donald Trump has warned. Presidents and their administrations have been talking to North Korea for 25 years, adding that this hasn't worked. Mr. Trump did not elaborate further. The two nations have been engaged in heated rhetoric over North Korea's nuclear activities, with the U.S. pressing for a halt of missile tests. Pyongyang says it has recently successfully tested a miniaturized hydrogen bomb which could be loaded onto a long-range missile. President Trump has previously warned that the U.S. could destroy North Korea if necessary to protect America's national interests and defend its allies in the region. Saturday's tweets are another cryptic announcement by America's leader. The BBC's Laura Bicker in Washington says last week, it was suggested that U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson had set up a direct line of communication with Pyongyang to try to resolve the escalating tensions. Only one thing will work in dealing with North Korea after years of talks with Pyongyang brought no results, U.S. President Donald Trump has warned. Presidents and their administrations have been talking to North Korea for 25 years, adding that this hasn't worked. Mr. Trump did not elaborate further.